The major benefit to this university farm at Fresno State is that it gives students a buy-in and a place where they're going to thrive.
None of what we learn here is things that you can even begin to try to learn through a textbook or through a class lecture.
Our great valley of California feeds the world, and we have class one soil and a dedicated ag industry to thank for that. Just as our soil is considered the best there is, California State University Fresno is on a path to claim the same.
It was over seven decades ago that business leaders and ranchers on the west side of the San Joaquin Valley saw a need to educate future generations of ag leaders through hands-on experience. They shared a vision for the University Farm Laboratory at Fresno State, one rooted in creating extraordinary opportunities to shape the future of agriculture for the Valley and the world.
One thing amazing about this university laboratory is that it's a working farm. You can be in class and then 10 minutes later have a hands-on experience that's second to none with professors that are really showing you how it's done both in the industry and what the potential future for this industry might have.
Students learn in real-life settings, working on and managing 22 crop, livestock, vineyard, and food processing enterprises. The dairy unit is one great example.
So our dairy is one of the only ones left in the state that's not only connected to campus, but is also 100% student ran and worked.
About 98% of the students that are working here did not come from a dairy background, let alone be able to live on a dairy and have that experience that I had. So I'm able to teach those students things that they would never be able to learn if we did not have this farm.
Fresno State believes that talent exists in every household and that attending college prepares students to discover not only their own passions and potential, but also what real difference they can make in our community, the rest of the valley, and the world.
I think if you look at all the major industry leaders within agriculture, the first thing you'll notice is that they got to start somewhere. And that start always will be grounded in education. Regardless if they were involved in ag in high school or maybe in college, at some point throughout their career, they were taught what they now know. And the reason why agriculture is important for me and for the university and for the students is that we have a hand in getting them prepared to become a leader in the industry.
80% of Jordan College graduates stay to live, work, and contribute back to make our area a better place to live.
I'm not shy in saying that I truly believe Fresno State is the marquee ag school in the nation. I don't care what anybody else says, I am extraordinarily proud of what we do here. Yes, we have a tremendous opportunity to try to improve what we're doing. Obviously, there's so many changes rapidly taking place in the industry, and we as a campus need to stay up with that and be on the innovative side, on the front side of it. And that obviously takes a massive investment. We know that this is not cheap. This campus farm is extraordinarily expensive to operate because it is a living, breathing laboratory. Every single dollar that we're putting in this farm is truly going to make the difference for our future survival here for California agriculture.
There's the quote that says, one day you'll need a lawyer, one day you'll need a doctor, but every day you need agriculture because we need to eat. And if we couple that need with the fact that we're constantly innovating and growing with new technology, there's always going to be somewhere that agriculture can go and an avenue in which they can improve. And so my part in that, and the reason why I'm so passionate about it, is that I get to have a hand in furthering its mission day after day.